Major construction at two high schools means on-campus parking is a challenge for teachers and students. ABC7's Denise Olivas explores what high school officials are doing to preserve precious parking. Thursday on ABC7's Good Morning El Paso.